Anne here, and today I'm going to be doing 2 hours in the pool without touching the ground. Basically, we will have three floaties in here. We have to stay on each floatie for 25 minutes, and then we will have to have a 5-minute swim, and you can't touch the ground. But Seth, we will have Seth 5-minute swim without touching the ground, but here's the twist. Whenever you're on the floaties, up to your ankle has to be in the water at all times. No matter what. Right, let's go get the floaties. Are you ready to do this challenge?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so we are ready. So we've each got our 2 donuts and my big floatie and his horse. He's probably gonna fall off. Oh, well, 25 minutes on each floaty, but yeah, 2 hours. And then we are starting this challenge. It is now 3 o'clock, and it's gonna finish at 5 o'clock. We might even go for a bit longer, but it's not a hot day today. It's actually like freezing. It's like 21 degrees or something, so it's like 24. But it's like humid, kind of. That wind is freezing. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna handle this because this is not got a heater. It's like just, oh my god. Okay, guys, we're just getting into the video. Okay, guys, so I'm changing my flamingo. This is a bit big and like we can't really, like it's a pretty big pool. But like still, we can't fit properly. So I've changed it to this. This. No.
Why? Can you pass me that?
Okay guys, so we're starting this challenge like right now. This is gonna be, oh my god, I don't want to get wet. We have to stay on the floaty for 25 minutes. We can like hop off if we want, but like 25 minutes only on each floaty. We're already 1 minute into this video.
A few moments later.
Guys, we haven't touched ground yet. We're like dying. We have to move on to our next floaty right now. So, it's so warm in here. Set, switch, go on. Go on this, go on that. Holy shit! Oh my god.
Oh, I did like a bad choice.
Yeah, that was a bad choice, Seth. You should turn this on. Then we would have had all the time. We want that. Oh my god. So like he stood up on that and like slowly put his legs over. Like his ankle's still in the water. Because like it sinks. But I guess we're saying 25 on these floaties. It is now.
I'm trying to flip it over, but it's...
So guys, I'm looking
at the camera.
Three, one, five.
this place is such a nightmare. Just leave me there, leave me there. Now you got me wanting more. I felt religion with you on the floor. The holy word that I've been waiting for. Baby, stay with me, stay with me.
Complaining that much?
No.
I was swimming for an hour on New Year's Eve.
No, we've been doing it for like an hour already.
Have you?
Up down to stop it. And like clap, he goes, is it going up or down? Yeah. So, hurry up. I need to try and get my goggles, guys. Guys, I'm going to attempt to get my goggles. No. You can use mine. No. Well, it says here. Pairs of goggles now. What are we supposed to do?
No, we can use a little, we can use two floaties. I get to use this one.
Yeah. We've only got 7 minutes. No, 5 minutes remaining. We've got like 30 more seconds of the swim. It's 5 minutes and 26 seconds. Ugh. Last remaining minute of no touching out.
Bye.
Yeah.
Huh? You're using the thing.
No, we have a 5 minute. Guys, watch Ryan just swim. So we're sitting on that touch ground for now 3 minutes, guys. 3 more minutes. The timer out there. Look at the timer just like hanging out there.
Blah, blah.
Just 3 minutes. So we're like so cool. Okay. Let's see. And my brother over there is doing the timer. He's like, I'm not even paying attention. It's 2, okay. This is 2 minutes.
No, it's 1. No, it's 2. It's 2. Shit.
It's
2.
I'm trying to get away with that. Wait, how many did you say?
2 seconds.
2 minutes. Okay, he said 2 minutes. 2 minutes, yeah. Well, now it would be like, but there's 2 minutes and a few seconds. Yes, I've just been, I'm freezing, so I'm gonna go for a swim with you.
Well, guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you have enjoyed this video. And turn on the post notification bell.
Bell?
Yeah. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel.
Woo!
Thanks guys for watching. See ya!